Dry conditions continue to have an impact across Kello Land. Grass fires kept firefighters in Deuel County busy last night. Around 7:30, crews with the Gary Volunteer Fire Department were called to help with a wildland fire in Minnesota. Crews from Marietta and Madison fire departments also responded. Less than an hour later, firefighters with Clear Lake and Goodwin fire departments were called to a wildland fire northwest of Clear Lake.